Alright, for more supply.
From the 80s, Russell Hitchcock and Russell Graham.